fused to his memory system. So man is an individual only because of his intangible memory.